please remain standing for the invocation, the presentation of colors, and the national anthem. The invocation will be given by Senior Class President Crystal Arguelles. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and bow your heads.
Dios Padre Celestial, gracias por la gracia que nos has dado para estar aquí hoy. Gracias por su asombroso poder y su majestad que se muestra en todo lo que hemos aprendido y todo lo que aún tenemos que aprender. Estamos agradecidos por nuestros padres que nos han mostrado amor y apoyo y por los maestros que nos han ayudado a llegar a donde estamos hoy. Gracias por cuidarnos, protegernos, guiarnos y mostrarnos el camino. I ask that you help us remember as we walk out the doors of Energy Stadium and through other doors in our lives that Jesus said, I am the door. And when you close one door, you open another. I ask that you help us seek enlightenment through greater knowledge and remind us that Jesus said, I am the light of the world. As we seek our path through life and are tempted by many distractions, help us remember that Jesus said, I am the way. As we seek to understand the deeper and ultimate meaning of our lives, help us to remember that Jesus said, I am the truth. And as we seek fulfillment in the pursuit of happiness, help us to remember that Jesus said, I am the life abundant and eternal. And as we close on this chapter in our lives and embark on a new journey, I ask that you continue to watch over us and protect us. In your name we pray, amen.
Please be seated. Good afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kimberly Martin, and I am the principal of Galena Park High School. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the Galena Park ISD Central Administration, and the faculty and staff of Galena Park High School, I would like to welcome you to the 2019 commencement exercises. It gives me great pleasure to represent this fine group of young men and women of whom I am so very proud. We would appreciate your support and assistance in providing a dignified and meaningful ceremony for the senior class of 2019. Please take a moment to silence your cell phones so that we may properly honor the accomplishments of our students today. At this time, I would like to introduce those honored guests on the platform. Please hold your applause until everyone is acknowledged. To my right are members of our district central office administration. Galena Park ISD 2018-19 Board of Trustees, will you please stand as I call your name? Ms. Wanda Heath Johnson, President. Mr. Wilford J. Broussard, Jr., Vice President. Mr. Ramon Garza, Secretary. Mr. Jeff Miller, Trustee. Ms. Minnie Rivera, Trustee. Ms. Adrienne Stevens, Trustee. Please join me in a round of applause. Thank you. You may be seated. I'd also like to introduce our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Angie M. Williams. Thank you. I would like to collectively introduce the Galena Park ISD Administrative Cabinet. Would you please stand so that we may show our appreciation? Thank you. Seated to my left is the administrative team from Galena Park High School, as well as the principal from the Accelerated Center for Education, Mr. Julian Guillory. Please stand. Thank you. Also seated to my left is Veronica Benitez, coordinator for dual credit at San Jacinto College. Thank you. In just a few minutes, the class of 2019 will receive diplomas to mark their graduation from high school. This ceremony marks the culmination of many years of hard work, determination, and commitment. Students, you entered NRG as Galena Park High School seniors, and you will walk out as graduates. I am very proud of each and every one of you. It has been a pleasure to serve as your principal this year. The 2019 graduating class will have a special place in my heart as the first graduating class I am honored to confer diplomas upon. Parents, just a year ago, I watched my own son cross this stage, and I know the pride and love that you are feeling today. I also know the hard work and dedication you have poured into your children. And I want to thank you for sharing your children with us and allowing Galena Park Independent School District to educate them. We are honored that you chose us to be a part of your village. Galena Park High School is more than just a building at 1000 Keene Street. It's more than a name on a shirt or letters on a hat. Our school is about people. It's about tradition and legacy. Galena Park High School has always represented community and family. Students, you have had good times and bad, highs and lows, laughters and tears there. You have been shaped by teachers and administrators. You have developed character here and supported your classmates. As the graduating class of 2019, you are now part of an astounding legacy that is Galena Park High School. You will be the latest members of the Galena Park High School alumni, a proud tradition that spans 91 years. Galena Park has a long tradition of excellence in our community, and I am proud to have had the privilege to watch many of you seated here today be truly excellent. You have excelled academically, sung beautifully, and danced gracefully. Our community has watched you run, score goals, sink shots, and make touchdowns. The lessons you have learned in our classrooms and on the field and up on stage are life lessons that will lead you to success wherever you may go. To my graduates, life may not always be easy. It will be complicated, rewarding, heartbreaking, and sometimes terrifying. But your journey into that life starts today. On this occasion, you will be granted with wisdom from many people. I once sat where you sit waiting to be named a graduate of Galena Park High School. And on that day, I was given a graduation card with words of wisdom inscribed inside. The paradoxical commandments by Dr. Keith have remained with me all this time, and I would like to share them with you today. People are illogical, unreasonable, and self-centered. Love them anyway. If you do good, people may accuse you of selfish, ulterior motives. Do good anyway. If you are successful, you will win false friends and true enemies. Succeed anyway. The good you do today may be forgotten tomorrow. Do good anyway. Honesty and frankness make you vulnerable. Be honest and frank anyway. The biggest men and women with the biggest ideas can be shot down by the smallest men and women with the smallest minds. Think big anyway. People favor underdogs but follow top dogs. Fight for a few underdogs along the way. What you spend years building can be destroyed overnight. Build it anyway. People really need help, but they may attack you if you do help them. Help people anyway. Give the world the best you have, and you may be kicked in the teeth. Give the world the best you have anyway. When you leave here today, I want you to take Galena Park High School with you. No matter where we go, no matter how far we travel, no matter how much time goes by, Galena Park goes with us. It is who we are and who we will always be. Once a yellow jacket, always a yellow jacket. Congratulations, class of 2019, and may God bless each and every one of you. It is with great pleasure that I introduce to you David Gonzalez Benavides. David is the son of Hugo and Yannette Gonzalez. He has a cumulative GPA of a 4.802 on a 4.0 weighted scale. He ranks number 2 in a class of 428. He attended Pyburn Elementary School, Woodland Acres Middle School, and Galena Park High School. And David plans to attend Stanford University in Stanford, California, and major in mechanical engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the salutatorian of the class of 2019, David Daniel Gonzalez Benavides.
Good afternoon. I'm honored to be standing before you all today, but if I'm standing here today, it is because of constant support from my parents, educators, family, and friends. Matthew 7:7 reads, "Keep on asking and you will receive what you ask for. Keep on seeking and you will find. Keep on knocking and the door will be opened to you." For my family and I, this scripture could not resonate any louder. Over the years, my parents raised my sisters and I by cultivating a relentless mindset as they pushed us towards our goals through their emphasis on hard work and education. Their hope and focus for us was and is the American dream. My intrinsic motivation comes from constantly reminding myself of where my family came from and where collectively we are heading. I will never forget coming home to a home-cooked meal every day after my mom spent the whole day making food for my peers and I at school. I will never forget my dad rushing to eat dinner after getting home from work to drive me to practice, having driven all morning. Despite these sacrifices, I never heard one complaint. Ama, apa, gracias por todos los sacrificios que han hecho por mí. Les debo todos mis logros a ustedes. During my 4 years at Galena Park, I have grown so much, literally and figuratively. I still remember the 5-foot freshman who surprised everyone in the classroom and on the field. 4 years later, here I am, still the same kid with big dreams. Big dreams nurtured by supportive teachers, counselors, and coaches who want to see me succeed. Their dedication to impacting students' lives through teaching sparked my curiosity and passion for learning. Each text from his couch, urging us to do scholarships and applications, kept me on track and focused on my goals. Although we are always told that the friends you enter high school with probably won't last, I can confidently say that I have maintained and established friendships within those cramped hallways that will last a lifetime. I want to thank my closest friends for being with me every step of the way and putting up with me. I am grateful for the positive impact this Galena Park community has had on my life. So here we are, class 2019. I still remember the nervous look on everyone's faces as we wondered how we would avoid getting lost in this huge school. Pretty silly considering there's practically one hallway. After realizing this, we each made the high school experience our own and gained valuable life experiences that prepared us for this moment. Each and every one of us had our own hardships and adversities to overcome, but now we get to walk the stage and pursue our life as adults head on. I'll end with this. Keep asking questions, listen, absorb, and continue to learn and pursue your passions. Keep seeking. Keep seeking until you find what drives and motivates you to leave a positive impact in this world. Lastly, keep knocking, because with hard work, self-discipline, and dedication, endless doors of opportunities will open for all of you. We made it. David Gonzalez out.
It is with great pleasure that I introduce Hugo Martinez. Hugo is the son of Hugo and Nancy Martinez. He has a cumulative GPA of a 4.910 on a 4.0 weighted scale. He is ranked number one in the class of 428. Hugo attended Galena City Elementary School, Galena Park Middle School, and Galena Park High School. Hugo plans to attend the University of Texas in Austin and is double majoring in nursing and journalism. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the valedictorian of the class of 2019 of Galena Park High School, Mr. Hugo Martinez.
Graduates, look all around you. We all see the same things, right? We see fellow graduates, we see close friends, we see loved ones, families, caps, gowns, shades of black, gold, red, and blue, every hue. But even still, even with this beautiful sight, we don't see everything. There's still much more to ourselves, to yourself, that you can't see with your vision. If we're not careful, we can walk through today, this glorious day, blind, even if we can see. For that reason, my fellow graduates, for a few moments or so, I ask that you all escape what you see now and instead rely on your other senses to remember the past. Let's go back in time, back to the days where curiosity lingered and the world was an adventure, back to childhood. Use your senses to relive the days of elementary, where the smells of crowns and the sounds of playful screams were the only things you knew. Remember the smell of the grass and the touch of the swings as you ran and danced in the sun during recess with your friends. But more importantly, I want you to resurface the memories of challenge and trials. Remember the memories when you fell off your first bike ride, but nevertheless, you persisted, riding miles and miles ahead. Unearth the memories where your conduct card shifted from green to red. If I must be honest with you, mine was nearly always on red. Here's what I'm trying to get at. Every event of our lives thus far is built upon times of pain, tragedy, and trial, coupled with times of jubilance, happiness, and triumph. For every good in life, there's bad, and vice versa. Throughout time, these events work in unison, creating the stories of our lives. Every day is a chapter that is written. Every moment in our life is a line imprinted, and every second is a word forever stamped into our memories. This is my story, a story that may be similar to some, but yet different to most. I ask that you all listen closely. Allow me to share the pages of my life.
Two pages.
It started with the journey long before I was born. Coming to the States, both my grandparents only came with a bag full of clothes and a heart full of hope. Soon their journeys in life would cross, and so began the Martinez family I've come to know and love. They became parts of the same story, their story, forevermore intertwined, creating the beginnings of my own. Now, as I grew up, I experienced a challenging upbringing, but it was my grandparents that stepped in and healed the scars of a complicated past. In short, my immediate sisters and I lived the childhoods of an imperfect household. With both parents gone, there was a short time where we only had each other. But that ended when my grandparents assumed the roles of parental figures. My grandpa became pa, and my grandma became ma. Los quiero mucho, mi pa. Thank you both for the sacrifice and the endless love. As for my parents, my real parents, The past cannot be changed, forgotten, edited, or erased. It is part of our stories. It can only be accepted. Dovi had a complicated past. Having my parents back today, sitting in the stands, undoes any hardship of my childhood. I'm so proud that they are here to see me speaking to you. But what's more, I'm even prouder of the parents they've come to be. Mom and Dad, I love you both. To every parent in the stadium, your contribution to our lives have not gone unnoticed. When we walk this stage, know that this walk began when we took our first steps as a child. You've helped us with every step along the way, from childhood to adulthood. For that reason, this ceremony celebrates your accomplishments as parents just as much as it celebrates our accomplishments as your children. Para todos los padres en este estadio, su contribución a nuestras vidas no ha pasado desapercibido. Cuando caminamos en esta etapa, sepa que esta caminata comenzó cuando dimos nuestros primeros pasos como un niño. Usted ha ayudado a nosotros en cada paso del camino, desde la infancia hasta la edad adulta. Por esa razón, esta ceremonia celebra sus logros como padres, al igual que celebra nuestros logros como sus hijos. Graduates, when I look back upon my story, I don't look upon its surface and blame others for events unwinding in my life. Instead, I learn from them. Regarding my parents, unknowingly they taught me the most valuable lesson in life. No matter how difficult to climb, no matter how painful to experience, and no matter how hard to fall, we need to look the challenge in the face and get back up again. It's the best and only thing we can do. If we step back two steps in life, we must step forward four until the challenge is overcome. Graduates, as I close, if there's anything I want you to learn from this speech, it's this. When you walk this stage, tap into every part of you. Tap into the you who once was, and tap into the you who will be. No, today's ceremony doesn't just celebrate who we are today. It celebrates who we were yesterday, who we are today, and who we will be tomorrow. Look back upon the stories of your lives and truly learn from them. Seek your past self for counsel and advice for any challenge life brings. And while most of us want to fast forward in life, past the challenges, it's important to savor every moment we have now. If we do not learn from the battles of yesterday and of today, then we lose the battles of tomorrow. And in the end, always remember, while some parts of our stories are already pre-written, only we are the true authors. Write the rest of your story daringly and full of hope. Don't be afraid of the bad in life, because without the bad, is there truly good? And don't forget, no single person in this stadium has the same story, just as not every book is written in the same plot or the same language. Live your unique and individual life as yourself, and be careful not to compare yourself to others. You're perfectly imperfectly you. As Tyrion Lannister once said, never forget who you are, for surely the world will not. Make it your strength, then it can never be your weakness. Armor yourself in it, and it will never be used to hurt you. With every corner of my heart, I pray God blesses us all in our long pages of life ahead. Live your story, fellow graduates. Live them beautifully. Thank you for your time, and Godspeed, class of 2019.
The administration of Galena Park High School and the Galena Park Independent School District would like to present two special awards to a student from the class of 2019 with the highest ACT and SAT score, David Gonzalez Benavides. David, these plaques and scholarships are presented to you for your outstanding achievement on the ACT and SAT college entrance exams. Dr. Williams, would you please step forward? As principal of Galena Park High School, I verify that in accordance with the graduation requirements identified by the board policies of Galena Park ISD and the Texas Education Agency, the members of the graduating class of 2019 of Galena Park High School have met all graduation requirements and are eligible to receive their diplomas.
Thank you, Ms. Martin. Board President Johnson, It is my honor and pleasure as superintendent of schools to recommend the Galena Park High School class of 2019 as candidates for graduation.
Ushers, will you please move forward? Administrators, please take your places on the floor. Will the first row of graduates please rise? Parents, we ask that you please limit your celebrations to applause only so that all families may hear the name called of each of our graduates. Mrs. Erica Gonzalez, senior class sponsor, will do the honor of calling the names of our graduates. Presenting diplomas to our first group of graduates is Ms. Wanda Heath Johnson, president of the Board of Trustees. Seniors, please proceed up the ramp.
The following students will graduate summa cum laude. Hugo Isaiah Martinez, valedictorian. David Daniel Gonzalez Benavides, salutatorian. The following students will graduate magna cum laude. Crystal Arguelles. William Lee Blaisdell. Araceli Delilah Calix. Fernando Reynold Cantu. Irvin Saeed Fuentes. Darien Jesus Garza. Laisha Gonzalez. Pedro Armando Hernandez. Adriana Lopez. Julian Alfredo Lopez. Sara Jasmine Montoya. Jason Alejandro Padron. Pamela Nicole Perez. Yadira Isabel Quintero. Jocelyn Ivana Ramirez. Celeste Ann Rodriguez. Jocelyn Sandoval. Luis Ulises Serrano. Valeria Villarreal Tamés. The following students will graduate cum laude. Emily Marta Aguirre. Cipriano Ayala III. Alize Benavides. Lee Gerardo Cavazos. Genesis Samari Cocom. Brianna Leola Ruth Conway. Mackenzie Faye Deering. Arnulfo Garcia Jr. Emily Nicole Gonzalez. Marco Antonio Ibáñez. Angela Martinez. Robert Moya. Willie Puga. Yaneisa Liliana Reina Rodriguez. Natalie Lizette Robles. Wendolí Salgado. Jasmine Salinas. Monica Sarabia Herrera. Elizar Patino Torres. Alice Christine Wilson. Mr. Wilfred J. Broussard, Jr., Vice President of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Jorge Jair Abarca Rosales. Carlos Daniel Aguas. And he's also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Jaylene Ashley Aguayo. Dilcia Edith Aguilar is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Angel Miguel Aguinaga. Cynthia Aguirre. Carelia Aguirre. Fatima Paola Alaniz Diaz. Juan Jesús Almaguer Leal. Devani Viviana Almanza. Julio Eduardo Almanza Camacho. Alfredo Almanza. Fátima Almazán. Andre William Altwine. Brandon Alvarado. Melanie Paulina Álvarez. Saraí Esperanza Álvarez. Leslie Arandas is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Ana Juliana Arenas. Nathan Thomas Arevalo. Guillermo Arriaga Jr. Elizabeth Arvizu. Cristal Avellaneda Sanchez. Brandon Adolfo Avila. Jahaira Banda. Monica Alexandra Barrientos Mora. Andrew Barron. Nayeli Barron. Haley Bear. Ricardo Daniel Becerra. Dorian Devante Bell. Alejandro Benavides. Guadalupe Bolaños. Nathaniel Anthony Briones. Mercedes Andrea Caballero. Luis Armando Cadena. Gabriela Lisette Calderón. Jorge Alberto Calzada Flores. David Alejandro Camacho. René Arthur Camacho. Cesar Mauricio Campos Jr. Stephen Lee Canales. Andres Cantú. Gustavo Ángel Cantú. Sam Cantú. Leisa Monique Cardona. Osvaldo Cardosa Jr. is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Galesi Carrion. Nancy Carrizales. Crisia Beatriz Cartagena. Brianna Marie Castillo. Guadalupe Linzelot Castro. Victoria Castro. Ricardo Cavazos Jr. Brianna Marie Cavazos. Skyla Natalie Cavazos. Ashley Nicole Casares. Martin Cedillo Jr. Brandon Joel Ceniceros. Michelle Cerda. Adriana Chapman. Krishana Gabrielle Chapman. Ramiro Chavero III. Daniel Isai Chavez. Iris Vanessa Chavez. Janae Kayla Chavez is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Juan Roberto Chavez Jr. Priscilla Chavez. Adrian Ceniceros Sanchez is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Leonardo Miguel Contreras. Francisco Cruz. Jessica Susana Cruz. Mr. Ramon Garza, Secretary of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Esther Monique Danas. Joanne De La Cruz. Ashley Cara De La Cruz, De La Rosa. Daniel De Santiago. Isaac Joel De Arcos. Karen De La Rosa. David Alberto Delgadillo. Daniel Roberto Delgado. Araceli Delgado Ruiz. Joshua Troy D'Espagna. Aaliyah Jalise Duncan. Jenny Esmeralda Duron. Donato Elizondo Pulgarin. Josue Espinosa. Miguel Angel Espinosa. Ashley Lizette Esqueda. Brian Esquivel. Matthew Esquivel. Fabiola Estrada. Kyla Tenise Evans. Saul Ivan Fernandez. Alize Eve Flores. Astrid Noemi Flores. Dante Eli Flores. David Flores. Dylan Michael Flores. Francisco Javier Flores Jr. Jessica Elia Flores. Jose Rolando Flores. David Flower. DeAndre Jameson Fonseca. Luis Jonathan Franco. Astri Isela Fuentes. Kevin Ulises Galarza. Javier René Galván. Kevin Gamboa. Jesse Garcia. Ana Karen Garcia. Angie Valeria Garcia. Ebony Alyssa Garcia. Elizabeth Garcia. Gerardo Arturo Garcia. Jorge Luis Garcia III. Jose Ivan Garcia. Crystal Garcia. Leslie Ann Garcia. Manuel Angel Garcia. Mark Anthony Garcia. Natalie Garcia. Nicholas Xavier Garcia. Tristan Gabriel Garcia. Jimena E. Garcia. Domingo Garza Gallardo. Michelle Alexandra Garza Marfileño. Adriana Garza. Alejandra Garza is also receiving a Certificate of Technology from San Jacinto College. Alejandro Garza. Joanna Garza is also receiving a Certificate of Technology from San Jacinto College. Luz Elena Garza. Marcos Iván Garza. Elizabeth Hill. Luis Fernando Hill. Elida Isabel Girón. Luis Fernando Gómez. Elian Gomora. Roberto Bonifacio González Jr. Dania Guadalupe González López is also receiving a Certificate of Technology from San Jacinto College. Abel González. Mr. Jeff Miller, Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Axel Adrian Gonzalez. Brian Emanuel Gonzalez. Christian Alexis Gonzalez. Evan Noel Gonzalez. Jacqueline Diana Gonzalez. Kimberly Gonzalez. Lila Elizabeth Gonzalez. Nayeli Edith Gonzalez. Pedro Alejandro Gonzalez. Raul Jr. Gonzalez is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Santiago Gonzalez. Sofia Marie Gonzalez. Xavier Alexander Gonzalez. Savannah Guajardo. Edilberto Gudiel Morales. Julissa Anaí Guerra. Yasmin Nicole Guerra. Nancy Guerrero. Yuridia Guerrero. Kane Gutierrez. Albert Vladimir Gutierrez. Kimberly Gutierrez. Stephanie Gutierrez. Carlos Guzman. Eric Guzman Jr. Erica Guzman. Kathy Yvette Hemphill. Albert Charles Henry Jr. Alejandra Juana Hernandez. Cassandra Hernandez. Eric Hernandez. Evelyn Alexis Hernandez. Isaiah Hernandez. Jessica Luz Hernandez. Joseph Cesar Hernandez. Joshua Cesar Hernandez. Mariah Alize Hernandez. Pablo Hernandez. Arabeli Herrera is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Joel Luis Herrera. Omar Yafet Humphreys. Brianna Martinez Ibarra. Michaela Rose Jenkins. Angelita Jimenez. Giovanna Juarez Castillo. John Curtis Jr. II. Jacqueline Landaverde. Nicholas Lara Jr. Aníbal Lara III. Axel José Lara. Jalen Joaquin Leal. Miquel Alejandro Ledesma. Xavier Raúl Leija. Destiny Janae Lewis. Adrián Alonso Lira. Dariela Lisbeth Lira. Jocelyn Irene Longoria. Alan Omar Lopez. Alex Miguel Lopez. Christopher Eduardo Lopez. Robert Mario Lopez. Victoria Nicole Lopez. Anthony Durrell Laredo. Eliana Georgina Lozano. Israel Lozano Jr. Brandon Darío Luevano. Melanie Luna Valdez. Jesse Carey Luna III. Julian Renee Macias. Wendy Janelle Maldonado. Ivan Mancillas. Giselle Abigail Marroquin. Miss Minnie Rivera, Board of Trustees will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Crystal Marroquin. Cesar Martinez. Christian Alexander Martinez. Fernando Ivan Martinez. Francisco Martinez. Josué Martinez. Mariana Martinez. Michelle Nicole Martinez. Diana Medellin. Edwin Alejandro Medina Carrero. Saida del Carmen Medina Figueroa. Anaísa Saraí Medina. Samantha Mejía. Aaron Mendoza. Benjamin Orlando Mendoza. Brenda Beatriz Mendoza. Anthony Isaías Menéndez. Martín Mesa Jr. Miles Henry Hilton Miller. Eduardo Minjares Jr. Kelsey Diana Miranda. Jasmine Montemayor. Samantha Guadalupe Montemayor. Candice Arlene Montiel. Destiny Dominique Morales. Brittany Marie Moreno. Chelsea Moreno. Jessica Moreno. Juwan Morin. Daniel Muñiz. David Muñiz. Sandra Muñoz Carmona. Oscar Omar Muñoz. Idalia Yarenzi Najera. Cristian Najera. Brianna Odessi Nervais. Jacqueline Nino. Jimmy Anthony Nolasco. Freddy Misael Nunez Rueda Jr. Alan Arturo Nunez. Angela Olascuaga Rodriguez. Andrew Olmeda Jr. Yesenia Guadalupe Olvera. Elena Elise St. Clair Ortega. Jose Maria Otero. Karen Giselle Pamanes. Ariana Nicole Pena. Isaac Pena. Jose Angel Pena. Mario Alberto Perales. Jose Manuel Perez Jr. Agustin Anthony Perez. Clarissa Brianne Perez. Jesse Perez Jr. Noah Ramiro Perez. Carlos Alberto Quiñones Martinez. Paula Berenice Quiñones Martinez. Iván Antonio Quiñones. Jorge Enrique Quinteros Ramírez. Brianna Quiroz. César Antonio Ramírez. Edwin Ramírez. Aileen Ramírez. Estefanía Ramírez. Cassandra Ramírez. Lisa Ramírez. Lupita Alondra Ramírez. Marcus Rene Ramírez Jr. Moses Ramírez. Sara Jacqueline Ramírez. Alexis Damian Ramos. Joshua Isaiah Ramos. Ms. Adrienne Stevens, Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Amy Sarai Rangel. Caritza Sibel Rangel. Leonardo Andres Rangel. Rubén Alejandro Regalado. Efraín Rendón. Sebastian Rendón. Ernesto Reséndiz. Juan Reyes. Ruby Reyes. Crystal Reina. Gilberto Rios. Jalen Joseph Roberts. Sarah K. Robinson. Marcial Robledo. Francisco Rocha Ortiz. Alejandro Cesar Rodriguez. Angel Andrew Rodriguez. Yvette Rodriguez. Laura Esther Rodriguez. Sergio Rodriguez Jr. Miles Edwards Rogers. Manuel Rojas. René Iván Rojas is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Garrett Alexander Romero. Yashley Alexandra Romero. Jessalyn Rosas. Christopher Angelo Rubio. Shelby Ann Rundle. Kevin Roberto Salas Mendez. Jordan Lee Salas. Alyssa Marie Salazar. Diamond Mercedes Salazar. Jesse Saldana. Pedro Jesus Saldana. Adam Joel Salinas. Daniel Alejandro Salinas. Ana Sofia Sanchez de Leon. Valeria Penelope Cristal Sanchez Gonzalez. Andrea Sanchez Ibarra. Daniel Isaac Sanchez III, second. Dinora Aurora Sanchez. Eddie Sanchez. Isaiah Daniel Sanchez. Melanie Sarai Sanchez. Sara Lee Sanchez. Maria Santiago. Carla Belen Santos Animas. Walter Omar Santos Gonzalez is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Magali Segura. Ramiro Jose Serna Jr. Veronica Vianey Silva Leal. Brian Silva. Jorge Solis Jr. is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Haley Nicole Sturgeon. Jonathan Andrew Sunday. Maria Fernanda Tagle Perez. Jadavion Curtis Taylor. Daisy Teran is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Victor Terrones Jr. Mariana Tijerina. Arandi Lisbeth Tinoco. Beatriz Torres. Brianna Torres. Jonathan Esteban Torres. Oscar Daniel Treviño. Vincent Lee Treviño. Iracema Tristan. Neribel Trujillo. Miguel Ángel Humana. Azucena Denise Valdez. Nicole Vale. Ms. Wanda Heath Johnson, President of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Jacqueline Valenzuela. Jennifer Valenzuela. Giselle Vega. Ashley Veloz. Christopher Ronaldo Vicente. Leslie Adriana Vicente. Brianna Mercedes Villanueva is also receiving a certificate of technology from San Jacinto College. Ethan Villarreal. Gilberto Ángel Villarreal Loza. Iris Andrea Villarreal. Alexa Viramontes. Jaylene Villarreal. Alexa Viramontes. Jimena Virto Celis. Wesley Seth Wellens. Piper Morgan Wilson. Ronnie D'Angelo Zapata. N- Administrators, please take your positions.
We would like to recognize a very important group of young men and women sitting in the class of 2019. These very brave individuals are assuming a tremendous responsibility in protecting our great nation in one capacity or another. These are the courageous young men and women who have enlisted in the United States Armed Forces. Will those students wearing a red, white, and blue military cord please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. Graduates, please stand. Graduates, please turn your tassels to the left side of your cap. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pride to present to you the graduating class of 2019 of Galena Park High School. Graduates and audience, please welcome Crystal Arguelles and Jason Padron in singing the Galena Park High School school song. Audience, please rise. Benediction will now be given by the senior class vice president, Hugo Martinez.
All right, it's me again. Gentlemen, remove your hats, please. Please bow your heads. Caballeros, favor de... Dear God, our Father, we thank you for allowing us to arrive at this very special day in our lives. We'd like to thank you, God, for our teachers and for giving them the knowledge and the patience to teach us, for they are a fundamental part of our education and our future. We also ask you to bless each and one of us and our families, especially our parents who have always supported us unconditionally. Lord, never let us stray too far away from your ways. Help us move forward and help us achieve our goals. We ask this in your name, in Jesus' name, amen.
Parents, for the first time in the history of Galena Park ISD, the Early College High School will hold its graduation following ours. We ask that you exit the arena and meet your graduates at Ford Gate. Junior ROTC escorts, please take your places. Will the last row please begin the recessional?